Hey guys, Chris60, welcome to the channel. The name of this video is the 49% interest level epidemic. Let's take a look at women today, their roster of guys, because a lot of these girls are with a bunch of guys right now. They got a lot of guys on their roster, on their Rolodex, but they all have a certain number, 49%. Let me explain. A woman's roster nowadays is made up of guys who she has 40 to 49% interest level in. What that means is they kind of think these guys are cool, maybe a little interesting, but they'll never ever have high interest in them. They're capped, right, at 49. They're never going above that ever, except maybe if they win the lottery. So it's never happening. But there's certain qualities that they like. But the number one quality that they like are these guys are very interested in them. Their interest level is 100. And they know because of that disparity between interest levels, these guys can be controlled to a certain extent, right? They're going to do what she wants. They're going to jump through hoops. When she needs something, they're going to be there, a favor, anything they need. These guys can be controlled, but she'll never have high interest in them. And these guys will stick around. So on the roster, she's got a couple of those guys, 49%. Another part of a woman's roster, the second half of a woman's roster, it's 49% again, but it's guys who have 49% interest in her. In other words, these are guys who have low interest in her. Now, these guys pose a little bit of a challenge, don't they? Because they'll never like this girl over 50% either. These girls do not have a chance with this guy. Thus, they're a challenge. It triggers the chase response. How can I convert him? How can I get him? The thing is, it's not happening. These guys will never, for whatever reason, have over 50% interest level in this girl. So maybe they hook up, maybe they hang out, but it's never, ever happening. So here you are, this girl, with a roster of guys you have 49% interest level in, and you're chasing guys who have 49% interest level in you. This is the epidemic going on today. So Chris, how does this relate to me, man? What are you talking about? Here's how it relates to you. If given a choice, I truly believe a woman would pick a guy that is interested in her over a guy who's not interested in her, right? She wants to choose a guy that has interest in her. Unfortunately, all the guys that are really interested in her, to a high degree, turn into wimps, right? They do anything she wants. They never say no. They don't show the willingness to walk away. They're not a challenge. And she loses interest. So she's forced to pick the guys who only have low interest in her. That's the challenge she needs to face, to get, right? That's the only exciting thing. We could give her another option. If you give her a guy that is interested in her, but goes slow, hangs back, treats her right, is a gentleman, but isn't needy, isn't all over her, isn't rushing things, giving her that positive challenge. A woman will pick a positive challenge, which is someone who likes her, yet is not easy to get, over a negative challenge, which is somebody who doesn't like her and will never like her. But a lot of guys aren't giving girls that option. You're not giving her the option she wants. Now she's forced to do this. She's forced to have a roster full of guys who she'll never be interested in, but likes just enough to keep around to kind of do her favors and do her stuff, and a bunch of guys who will never like her over 49%. But still kind of sparks that challenging, I gotta chase him thing. But it's not good for them either. They leave frustrated there. So they're frustrated with a roster of 49%. So again, where you come in is you wanna be that guy in the middle, okay? You don't wanna be the negative challenge and you don't wanna be the wimp. You wanna go for girls that you're interested in, that you have a high level of interest in. They're pretty, they're smart, they're loyal, they're ambitious, they're flexible, okay? They have integrity. These are the women you're looking for. And when you find them, what you have to give them is a positive challenge. They know that you probably like them, but you're not all over them. You're not always in their face. You're not calling all the time, texting all the time, trying to hang out all the time. You're not needy. You're giving them what they want. It's what they can't find out there today, okay? They don't want to choose between these two parallels, but sometimes that's all they're getting, okay? The wimp or the negative challenge. And sometimes the negative challenge isn't a bad person, but the challenge is negative because this guy will never like her. those guys don't impress me. A lot of times, sometimes they're like, ah, dude, Chris, that guy's awesome with women, man. He's so good. He's good with women. He's got a lot of women. Yeah, but his interest level in these women is 49%. How is that good? There's nothing good about that. It's easy to be a challenge when your interest level is really low in a girl. Talk to me when this guy has 90% interest level and he can hang back, go slow, chill out, not be needy. Can he do that? That's impressive to me. When you really like a girl and everything in your body is screaming, I want to text her, I want to hang out with her, this is love, this is everything I've been waiting for, Chris. And you can say, you know what though? I'm going to do it the way it's supposed to be done. I'm going to go slow, I'm going to hang back, I'm going to follow the rules, I'm going to, you know, just keep it going slowly, slowly, let her fall for me, let her chase me. That's the way it's done. Guys don't impress me that aren't interested in a girl and has the girl chasing them. That's the easy challenge, right? Anybody can do that. Oh yeah, this girl's really like so into me. I'm not into her, so I didn't text her. Yeah, this girl has 100% interest level in me. I told her I'd hang out with her next week, man. I'm a challenge. No, you're not a challenge. That's not a challenge. A challenge is when you really, really like a girl and you can hold back from sending that text. You could hold back from hanging out more than once a week in the beginning. You can hold back on giving the gifts and confessing your feelings. That's a challenge. That's a positive challenge. So I don't want you guys at any of the ends of these polls, hanging out with a girl who only has 49% interest in you, or you hanging out with a girl you only have 49% interest in. That's not where you want to be. You want to find that amazing, attractive girl that you have the high interest in, but be able to go slow, hang back, and follow what we talk about on this channel. That is what girls are really looking for. That will stop the epidemic of 49% interest and get you the girl you want. Thanks for listening, guys. If you can, hit subscribe if you enjoy the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video.